Hi, I am Dr Amandeep Singh Pannu, and I'm working in Rural Health Research Institute at Charles Sturt University Orange Campus. World is facing a major energy crisis, and while we are producing renewable resources at a fast pace, the problem with how to store this energy. This is where lithium-ion batteries comes in. To manufacture the lithium-ion batteries, we need two key materials. One is lithium and another is graphite, which acts as a negative anode of a battery. So we do have lithium resources in Australia. However, we are supposed to export graphite. This is where our research comes in. We are able to produce graphite locally from a raw material, waste raw material like small strands of human hair. We get our raw material from our partner industry, that is Sustainable Saloons, which logistically handles and collects all the human hairs across Australia and New Zealand. So they supply us a small strands of human hairs. We process this human hairs and put it into our reactor, which we have developed here. So this reactor converts this human hairs in a single step process to graphite. So this graphite material can be directly used to manufacture the batteries. The major benefit of this research is that we can locally produce a high energy density material. So if Australia is capable to produce a lot of energy, but the point is where to store it, the batteries can be very helpful. If it can be manufactured here, the price can go down. So we are enabling Australia to manufacture high energy density material from available raw material. So we are actually closing the loop in a sustainable way. So this product, whole production is a green technology.